too comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
Seem to be some supplies this way, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt. Look up there. Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Could be handy.
A skyhook?
Skyhook? You mean the air grabber? Kids use them to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber? Huh. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
Never mind.
Stuck.
Mr. DeWitt, someone's coming.
Come back. I want the frosting.
All right, I got the grabber unjammed.
Mr. DeWitt, look. Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally. The store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this. When did you come to Rapture?
Oh, it was, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur. 49. 49 for sure. Damn.
You look a mess, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers. They can do us a whole lot worse.
Here, little birdies. Eat it up. Well, it's good for you, you know?
Birdie! new in the bedroom?
Look.
Well, there's the tram.
That splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
I have no doubt you'll prove persuasive. Mr. DeWitt, look. An ice rink.
Be good at places any to look for our new friend.
Says it's on the top floor.
So we go up.
Burst pipe.
Store sunk a few hundred feet beyond its specifications. More pressure, more burst pipes.
Let me see that. Oh, have matters progressed so little? I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Yeah, our frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
Just let me in, okay?
See him?
Fontaine? He said we're all equal down here now, all in the same boat. I just want a taste of some high-class food.
Splicers. Yes. If you keep quiet, maybe you can get the drop on them. Even the odds.
Spit, Frankie. And you leave me what?
Look up there.
Can you get this open?
Sure thing.
Peanut?
Why?
In a jail, surrounded by maniacs. I haven't even been paid, but I don't care. Just get me out of here!
Thank you.
even seem sane.
Nothing beats your first splice. From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys who'll hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
They wouldn't be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. But once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister and all her atom, they cut a less sympathetic figure. Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with
a jolt of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
Locked. Elizabeth!
Come on. Give me something challenging. All done.
This outfit, it doesn't feel right. Should I change again? Worse than
the kids were sad, they missed the fair.
Still got a joke.
Gravity, divine!
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store?
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's buttonman. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
Freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
Think you can pick this?
I'll see what I can do. Are you still gonna be able to shoot straight?
Is a dead man!
Help! Mr. DeWitt, the plasmid? Have you forgotten what we came for? Cabinet. Grab that plasmid.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Let me see. All done.
Damn it, that son of a bitch drank every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
I think I can help.
Oh. What was that?
It's a new plasmid. Lets me bring in things that might exist, but don't.
I'm not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. DeWitt?
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
Dressing you down? Far from it.
It will go much further. We will unmake you, so you can be made for you.
All right. I know you're the client and all, but I've gone about far enough without a few answers.
My purpose here is none of your concern. Consider me a means to an end.
Then why do I get the feeling I'm being set up?
I told you I'm in collections. An account is in arrears. My clients simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's all.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
You can't do it. Bookings. Characters gotta come into account.
There you go.
Time.
Nope. That. Sally's not your daughter. What's she to you? Why risk life and limb?
She's part of the job.
You owe me no explanation.
She's just another orphan. After Fontaine went down, City was lousy with him.
And?
I don't know. You have a reason for every stupid thing you've ever done? She started showing up, looking peaked. Fool me to feed the brat. Should have known she would never leave.
How did you lose her?
It's none of your business. About you. Doesn't sit right.
Yes?
Wouldn't peg you as the rapture type. Not even a little.
If you mean I have no interest in joining the Andrew Ryan book club, you'd be right. Just another set of fanatics with a different set of books.
I gamble.
What?
You asked me how I lost Sally. I gamble. Took her somewhere a kid's got no business being. I was winning. In a place like that, you don't let a kid out of your sight.
But you did.
Yeah, and here we are. But the million-dollar question is, what's she to you?
I have an interest in reuniting you with her. Isn't that reason enough?
Let's hope Cohen was on the level when he said this is where we'd find Sally.
I can only imagine what they would do with a child in a place like this.
Cohen's halfway to Splicetown. Probably thought putting a child in prison would be high art.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Come on,
Sally!
Out of there. Papa's got all sorts of...
Sally! Come out of there!
I can't see her.
What are you doing?
This is a schematic for the venting system. It shows there are more vents like this one in electronics, the bistro, returns, the book department, and the appliance show floor.
So?
If she's in there, there are only 6 vents she can come out of. Now there are 5. All these vents are connected to the central heating unit. If we close them off and turn the heat up, she'll be forced out through the central exhaust. It's the only exit.
You want to burn her alive?
No, we just make it hot enough to flush her out.
You can't do that.
Look, either we find her, or one of those splicers will.
All right. Where are the other vents?
Up ahead.
Think you can pick this?
Give me a second. There.
Come on, love. Oh, Mickey just wants to give you a little squeeze. You don't want to disappoint your old uncle now, do you? No!
Bucking Bronco, it's how the whistle is won. Bucking Bronco.
Oven of the future, huh? Yeah, the kid got hold of that damn radar range last night. Started trying it out on everything. Apples, marshmallows, spoons. Had himself a fine time until our Pekingese stepped in the way. And for some reason, I'm the one in touch with the wife. Well, I locked the damn thing up. So don't forget the code. It's 3958.
It's a radar range. Never could figure out if the thing's designed to cook a turkey or a splicer.
Damn door's got a key code lock. No way to get in without knowing what it is.
A good start is thinking for yourself. Nietzsche said,
for you and I!
rest, you'll be resigned to follow.
Rise to the challenge!
Observation number 17, regarding unknown phenomena. Phenomena presents is odd shimmer, through which is observed what? Men in strange hats, women in large dresses, buildings that float. Is phenomena window to other space, other time? What was it Einstein said? The only reason for time is so not everything happen at once.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Let me have a look. There you go.
Help with this.
Isn't everything just wonderful?
All done.
The food, the band, even your parents are behaving. Really? You mean it? I tried so hard to reduce to.
I don't know if she was dangerous. Just insane.
Next time, I'll be sure to ask.
In a corner like I did as a child? Careless. Not a single thought to where an accident might leave us. Well, Dr. Wortham prescribed a plasmid, a mother's little helper to keep me sharp. I've had my misgivings, but I let my guard down for a second. That boy may get himself killed.
Mr. DeWitt, here! Sorry, that's all I've got. Still looking.
Rats in there! The size of ponies!
Have you seen them? I bet they see you.
How much you weigh, sweetie? About 40 pounds? You know, they got rats in there, double that.
Hey, once them rats is for little girls, it don't stop.
One more.
Go ahead.
You bet.
Go ahead.
Sure thing. Go on without me.
Sally? Sally, it's me, Booker. Now, you come out now. Sally? Dear, do you hear me? It's me, Booker. Now listen, dear. You come out right now!
Mr. DeWitt, she's not coming. Now let's get the rest of these vents sealed. It's the only way. That's the last one.
Where's the exhaust?
In the toy department.
Welcome to the Circus of Values! No refund, no return!
Got a lock here.
Let me have a look. Ready. Boost.
I heard the little rat scurrying this way.
What's taking so long?
I can't get there.
Come on!
Just give me a second.
Ugh!
worse for wear.
Speak for yourself.
Observation number 22, regarding... unknown phenomena. What is your source of phenomena? Suchong employ observers. Observer task to find more phenomena. Observer reports back, young woman appear from phenomena. And just as soon, young woman disappear. Observer has nothing else to report on topic. If Su Chang can find this woman, she will make interesting new phenomena.
All right, let me go check the exhaust vent. No sign of her. Looks like we'll need to turn up the thermostat if we're gonna flush her out. It's over that way.